The storm, as we said, claimed at least one life. A Marion County man was killed. The coroner has identified him as 71-year-old Jerry Johnson. He lived off Johnson Road. The Marion County Sheriff tells us Johnson's family tried to get in contact with him about the bad weather, but couldn't reach him. He was later found in the debris of his home, and the sheriff said it took hours to get through the debris to him, but he was pronounced dead at the scene. Last night,